Yeah. Yeah, okay, I get it, but I still don't think that's a good enough reason.
Why not? Look, he knows. I told him all about what we do.
Look, whether he knows what we do or not, I don't think he's ever going to understand. Look, don't you think in the line of work that we do, it would be easier just to keep marriage out of the equation?
Oh, please, you tried it once.
Yeah, once.
And I definitely learned my lesson. It's a life full of pain, misery, and torture, led by a woman who thinks she knows everything and just rule you and blah, 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 blah.
Well, that's because we're friends with you.
Oh, you're just hilarious, aren't you?
Well, if you had a boring voice stuck in your head, it wouldn't be as much fun now, would it?
True. Very true. Tell you what, next job we do, you get to do the dirty work, then maybe I'll say you're better than me, huh?
Ha, no thanks. I'm perfectly comfortable being your conscience. Besides, I don't think I could trust you like you trust me.
Woman, you know I don't trust anybody.
True.
Uh-huh. This isn't working. I'm gonna check for fingerprints. If I see anything, I'm gonna send you over a scan, alright? Alright, yep, got one. Alright. While that's sending, Miss Conscience, why don't you give me a full 100-yard scan of the area? Tell me if anything's happening, will you?
Well, everything is looking fine through the scanner. Wait, there's something out there.
Alright, are we talking about a woman walking her dog, or...
No, no. I'm picking up her like a small tactical team from the looks of it. Moving in on your position.
Now's the part where you say you're joking, right?
No, definitely not. You need to get out of there, now. An alarm was tripped. Did you touch anything you weren't supposed to?
Who the heck puts an alarm in the refrigerator?
What? Are you kidding me? You raided the man's fridge?
Okay, look, you try coming down here working on a safe all morning. It is not fun.
Merrick!
I got thirsty. Leave me alone.
So what are you waiting for?
Somebody open the safe.
Seriously?
We got it.
Give me a way out.
Move to the back door straight ahead. There's a train station near your location. Can you make it?
Yeah.
Here we go.
You seeing anything on the scanner now?
I lost signal. I can't see anything. Merrick, what's going on? Hello? Merrick?
Hey, Merrick. Hey, Tommy. Now what?
We'll see who's better.
All right.
4-0, man.
Oh, it never gets old, does it?
You gotta step up your game.
Okay, let's go again.
Alright.
And Merrick, better be the last time you disconnect yourself.
Yeah, restart!